Hello friends, today I'm going to explain you how to do video editing through your mobile phone or smartphone. I hope you all be wondering about how to do video editing through this mobile phone or smartphone instead of going to the PC or the computer, instead of downloading the app in the computers. So it's very easy of doing it in your mobile phone also. You need to just download the KineMaster app, which is a very common app here. This KineMaster app gives you the opportunity to do your video editing here. There are many, video editing, but the KineMaster app does the work of that. So just install it and open the app here. So after opening the app, you're going to get the interface like this. So click on this bigger circle, click on the 16:9 aspect ratio, as you need to going to upload it to the YouTube channel. So you need to have the aspect ratio of 16:9 currently. So then select the file which you are going to edit it, that is a video file. I have selected this video file here. So after selecting this video file here, just click on play whether it's running or not. After it's running, now you can overlap with some more pictures by just clicking on this layer button. Click on this layer. Here you have so many options here. You can click on this media. You can click on the, and you can select any photo here. So you can select any of the photo from the camera, which are the photo you like. Let us say that I like the photo of here someone. Okay, the first one only. I'm going to go with the first photo only, just as an example. So this first photo I have just overlapped on my video.
I'm going to teach you on the very
to explain the viewers in a better way with an example, with a picture, with a animation. You can overlap or you can show with a picture here. Okay, so now to give some effects to the picture, you can click on this picture. You can see the yellow color box here on the picture. I have you can see the below the video yellow color box. I hope it's visible to you or you got it. So after clicking on this yellow color on this picture, so you'll get a yellow color box like this, and then right side you are going to get these options. Click on animations, click on pop up. So you can click on any of the animation you like, pop up, slide up, slide left, and this is a speed of that pop up or animation. Click on OK, tick mark, and click on play, and you're going to get the effect of that one. Okay, so this effect is visible now. So now I hope that you understood that how to put a picture on a videos to show the viewers with a bit better example. Now and the next thing is I want to add a text here to write some text on this or show with an example, like I'm showing here active and passive voice video here. So many students like to know more example on active and passive voice. So what I'll do is I'll give an example by writing a text here. A man killed a tiger. Just an example I gave here. So here this text is written here. So you can enlarge this text. You can put an animation for this text. After doing the animation for the text, you can select again the text. See here again, you will get a yellow color box here. I think it's visible on the screen to you. So you can click on this AAA, that is the font type of font which you require. So I can select any of the font which you suits your purpose, and then you can go for the color here. So whichever the color you want for your text here. So I selected this color here. You can change the color whichever if you feel it's not good. So then you can go for the down. You'll have a background also, background color. You can select the background here. So if you like to have a background color black of any color, whichever color you like. So after adding this background color, click on tick mark, OK. Click on play so that you can know that whether it's working or not. Yeah, it's working here. So this is what the text you can add to your video, so that you can show the viewers how the with an example, okay, to your tutorial or whatever the video you have, right? So next thing is you can click on the layers again. You can see so many effects here, effects, overlays, and handwriting. You can click on any of the options which you like here, and then you can after completing this all part of editing, which you are doing here by putting some more, if you want, I want to select some more pictures here. So you can select any of the pictures, you can select any of the audios or videos here by going to the file, just go to the layers and media, and just you can select it any of the file here. Okay, fine. Now, after this video also, I wanted to merge with one more video. I wanted to have one more video with it. Just go to the media option, and then click on any of the video which you like to merge it with again. Okay, so media, and you can select any of the video which you like. Okay, just I selected this one as an here as an example. It's a funny video here. So here this a video can add it. Okay, and you can run the video and you can test it here, right? So in this way you can merge any video, you can overlap any pictures, you can overlap any text, and you can do some more many more options which we have given here. So do your experiment by yourself. Download the app now, that is a KineMaster app. And after completing your video editing in this way, see, I think that you don't like this part, so go to, you can trim also. So you can select this red color line. You can see here the straight horizontal line here, this red color line. Hover the red color line to any of the part which you don't like. Click on the trimmer, that is a scissor symbol here, right? And click on the split at the playhead. So you can split the your video till where you don't like it. Okay, so you can split the video till where you don't like it. Just click on the split, trim to the playhead. That's it. So here your video gets shortened here, or it get deleted which you don't like it, right? So in this way you can trim the videos also in the two parts, right? So after completing your video editing, you can go for the extract now. That means you want to download that video to your gallery or to you directly to the YouTube also. So just left side you have a third option, that is click this option. So you are going to get the options of full HD, HD, whichever you can select it. So I selected 720 pixel here, 720p here, and frame rate as 30, and just click on the export. So in this way your file gets exported here. It starts exporting, and you can after exporting you can either save it, it gets saved automatically to your gallery, or you can directly upload it to your YouTube channel also. Okay, from here itself only, you no need to go to the gallery and again send it to the YouTube channel. From here itself only you can upload it to the YouTube channel. I hope you like this video. So thank you all of you. Thank you and subscribe channel.